This is the first acrylic pour painting that I have ever done. Let's hope it works out better than my failed attempt to do a pendulum painting earlier today.
Are you f***ing kidding me?
Oh. So my intention is to try this style of flower painting by Fiona Art. I'll leave a link to her channel in the description. Check her channel out to see how it is done by a pro. So with this lemon juicer, I had planned to cut the perimeter off so it more resembled what she uses. But I can't find these dessert cups anywhere. I decided to try it today just as is before I cut the perimeter off, just to see what result I get before I do that. I will modify this and cut that off for a future video, so stay tuned and maybe subscribe. I kept it simple and just mixed the paints with water. The ratio is 40% water with 60% paint. Here are the colors that I used. All right, let's see how this goes. Thank you. At this point, I was pretty disappointed in my efforts so far. Let's remember, this is what I was trying to make, and then this is what I ended up with. I didn't realize until it dried that it sort of resembles a heart. I just needed to flip it this way. I really like how the blue came out when it dried. It's amazing how different it looks now after it's dried. This has actually grown on me quite a bit. I actually quite love how it turned out. This was all like a pretty fun learning process for me. The painting wasn't level because I didn't push the tacks in evenly on the bottom. That's what happened there. I entertained the idea of trying to embellish the fact that it looks like a heart, maybe by painting a black outline or something. But I think I'll just leave it alone. I would hate to ruin what I have here. So I failed, but somewhat succeeded at the same time. That's what I absolutely love and adore about doing this, is you can refine your techniques, but you never know exactly how it's going to turn out. So I am on a mission to nail this technique. It can be absolutely stunning. I'd love for you guys and girls to follow me on this journey and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching. Bye now.